Bunsen cam. It's okay, Bunsen. I'm just turning on your Bunsen cam. Look at looking at the camera. It's okay, buddy. Go back to sleep. Yeah, let me see if I can get him more on camera. I'm just gonna squeeze your bed over a little bit. You stay right there. There you go. See? That's comfy. Alright, hello. We're gonna do some more Pikmin. Just wanna make sure Bunsen's in frame, you know? He's the real star here. We all know it. We all know it. Okay. Everything's working. My microphone is on. Key thing to check. Let's go to town, you know? Oh, gross. That sounded a little gross. I guess we're landing here. Oh, it tells us where to go. Okay. Well, then I guess let's do it, right? Oh yeah, we're going back to where we first landed. Yes, 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 yes. Because we think Olimar is there. Oof, maybe I should have, like, looked up where we... No, I mean, it's not like there's that much stress here. Oh right, we built that bridge. See, I remember what's happening. It's fine. Alright, let's check the map to kind of figure out our jazz over here. Right, okay. I kind of remember our jazz. So we went through this tunnel, which took us over... Well, we want to go through the tunnel. Yes. Oh, we went through this tunnel, see? Which took us around here, and then we built that bridge. Sorry, I'm just reminding myself mostly what's happening. And then there was this thing here, and then we built this bridge, which, if we go in this direction, I think we should go towards the signal. So maybe we should try that first thing. We can't get this peach because we don't have water Pikmin, so that's out of the question right now. Looks like that area's clear. There's a bunch of fruit. But, yeah, I think for now let's try just going in the direction that we're supposed to go. So let's, sure, let's pluck some Pikmin. Pluck some boys. Okay. Oops, that's not it. Let's take out... 20... 50? Right, that feels right. Because the red ones are our fighters, you know? Okay. Alright. So now I'm actually going to tell the map to take me there. Because I get really discombobulated, like, right around the onion. There's a bunch of water over there. I think we're going to get water Pikmin soon. At least I hope so. I'm really kind of sick of having areas that we can't go to, but I guess that's the whole point of the game. Okay, yeah, so this is where we left off yesterday. We need, oh yeah, we definitely need three people here because of the little monster. You remember the monster? Okay, here we go. So it like rolls things out. Oh no, this isn't where we were, that's okay. This is where we should be going. Is that a beach? I remember nothing about this game. Oh, it's like a cell phone. Am I prepared for this? It seems very much like a boss fight. I think I'm prepared. I'm finding a lot of cell phones. So this must have been the source of the signal that lured us here. Well, I'm sure I can scavenge that to amplify the Drake's scanning range. So let's get it back to our ship. Yeah, somehow I don't think it's gonna be that easy. Let me select the red Pikmin. Yeah, okay. I guess we'll start throwing some yellow Pikmin at it. I'm scared. Oh my god. I remember this thing. Okay. Are my Pikmin with me? Come back, little friend. Okay. Okay, I don't feel safe here. I don't feel safe. Let's get these info things. Okay. Sand belching mirror slug. Great. Love it. If they start getting sucked in, call them in with the whistle to save them. Okay. Well, I don't like losing Pikmin, so I'd really rather not. It's probably gonna jump up and then we're supposed to put Pikmin at, right? When it shows its face, attack it with Pikmin. Pikmin. Use the bomb rocks when it starts healing. Bomb rocks? Are there bomb rocks here? Sir, where? I didn't bring any bomb rocks. Should I leave and come back? I mean, it's gonna come out of a thing eventually, right? Hello, ma'am, sir or ma'am. Just gonna leave that hole there? That seems awfully rude. No. There it goes. Come on. Get there. Oh, it shoots it out. Some damage. I'm okay with taking this, you know, nice and slow. Do it right, you know? You know what I mean? Did you see its health bar for a second? What was that about? I can be patient. I don't want to lose any more people than I have to. I want to be right. Here we go. There she is. Lock on her. Do we need to bring things? Maybe we need to leave and come back. Let's see, if I can't do any damage this time. Okay, that is good. But not a whole lot. Where are my babies? Come back to me. Oh, some of them got done. Is it flawless? Is it perfect? That's a big one. Okay, where's it going? Where's it going? Where are you going? This music is really, repetitive and confusing. I hate it when, like, they're not all there. It really scary. Anybody else? Do I? Okay. We're, you know, we're spending maybe more time on this than we're supposed to. I'm kind of getting that feeling. Yeah, maybe I'm not supposed to be in this place. That I'm supposed to have bomb rocks. Should we try throwing like the rock beacon at it, maybe? Let's try. Okay, we have like a quarter of this health. No. Are they all gonna go in there? Come on, please, please, please. Please, 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 go. What happened to that one that I didn't pull? Oh, is this one I'm supposed to throw a bomb rock at it? Okay, I still. Come on, come on. Can you go faster, please? What the hell happened? Wasting time over there. Alright guys, grab bombs. Really? I'm discovering this feature during a boss battle? Found a peculiar lock with powerful energy emanating from it. So it doesn't get mixed up with the other Pikmin. I'll make it selectable with L and R. Okay. So it used to be, at least my understanding is, my understanding is that it used to be that only yellow Pokemon could carry rocks. But I don't think that's the one it is. You select the bombs? There's two bombs? That's not. I don't even need the bombs. Oh, I'm sure she would say, I'll lurk with your own game. Of course that's fine. You do you, friend. No worries. No worries. We're just, you know, doing this boss in a way that it was definitely not intended to do. To be done. But, you know, sometimes that's just what you gotta do. We did it! We got bombs! What? Bunch of watermelon. Perfect. Okay. Those pictures of ferrets? I love it. I wonder whose ferrets those are. Okay. So let's have our red Pikmin take this back. I almost forgot the purple Pikmin existed for a second. And white pick now. How many do we need? 20? Oh, perfect. Okay. Let's go back with them. Look how they're dragging it! What a conveyor belt we have going on over here. Oh, that's really gross. Look at the little... Is it gonna fit? Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh wow. Alright. We're just gonna... I don't wanna, like, leave them unattended, you know? I don't trust like that. Let's keep walking forward. I want to be in front of them in case, like, a monster shows up. You know? I don't trust like that. I think we're okay. Okay, we're halfway through the day and we beat a boss already, so that's not too bad. Oh, you know what? We should do this. Freaked me out. I thought that was an enemy, which makes no sense, but it's just how I felt inside. Oh, this is a very, very bountiful bounty. Let's see what it's all about. Look at this cell phone with just two pictures of ferrets on it. It's got signal and battery and stuff. Oh my god, I had a phone like this. 2003. Folded data glutton. Analysis complete. A communication device once used on this planet. You bet. Its signal strength is very powerful and contains technology unknown to Kakai. Its transmitter is fully intact. If I can incorporate some of this technology into the Drake's communication system, I may be able to boost our signal strength even more. Oh boy, another all-nighter. Oh, he's really passionate about communication. Alright. So there was another path that we hadn't gone yet. Where was it? It was like a... Oh, it's this one, I think. Is it this one? Yeah, it is this one. So we could do that next. We need three for them for that too. Let's just let them all take their stuff back. And then we can take that. You know what? We should keep getting going. Oh, that's all the bombs that were in there. It's a limited amount of bombs. I guess tomorrow maybe we'll show. Okay, then we watermelon. This game is not so good, but also look at Bunsen. Oh my god. That onion, that monster is huge. Okay. Do you have everybody? 2, 2, 48. Yep. Okay. Alright. Now let's try that other thing. It's this way? Let's just make it take me there. This is my way of getting everywhere now. Oh, is it? It's through that tunnel. Okay, I remember now. Bunsen, you can't be that cute. People can't handle it. The people. Okay. Alright. So we need to be very careful. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna use the thing. Send this guy back. Please, faster. Faster. Woo! Okay. Is it over here actually? Is that safe? Oh god. Okay. Sorry. We got everyone back. Oh god, is that safe? Where are they going? It's not safe! Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. They went that way. Are they gonna be okay? Is that chocolate? Okay. Some chocolate. Clifftop mystery. What a superb view. What is that over there? I gotta get a closer look. Those yellow Pikmin seem to be good at accessing those hard-to-reach places. Oh, I really messed up. Where are those Pikmin even going? I threw them over there. Right? No, I threw them over here. Oh, god. I didn't realize they'd just go like that. Okay. So actually, we need... Oops. We need this friend to go back. He needs to give all his Pikmin to her, so she can give all her Pikmin to him. What a nightmare. Okay. I can't give the bombs this time. I guess not. That's fine. I should be careful. Okay. Now have you go back. Sure. Take her. Got everyone? Okay, perfect. No, not. Over here. Don't go to the fruit. Ooh, we started this with too little time. Oh, we messed up. Should we even try this? I might have to redo this day, which means we're doing that boss. Have a peace offering. They won't let me send the bits. Dang it. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what. I don't know why that is. Okay. How do I? Should I just go there? Can I just go there? Yeah, I can. Okay. We gotta be quick about this and smart. Okay, first let's kill this guy. Right. rock guys over here. Stop. They keep trying to take things back, and I don't even know what the pathway back is. What is the pathway back? Is it all the way around there? Wait, what? Oh my god. They're crazy. We have to finish this bridge, you guys. Okay. Wait, you have everyone? Okay, you guys come back. Is that everyone I had? Okay. There's a bomb wall here. Okay, we have to go the other way, I guess. Alright, we're just gonna have to speed through this. We're gonna have to redo this day. I can feel it in my heart. I can feel it in my heart. Okay, there's some chocolate or whatever. Where are those Pikmins I sent? Away. Okay, there's some pieces here. You just gotta be careful. Do you think we can get away with it? I think we can try. Oh, we're messing up. We're gonna have to try again. We're gonna have to do this day again. We got some bombs. What else is out here? Some fire guys. Oh, God. Oh, wait, we can go back through there, right? So maybe we shouldn't. It's too late. Just let them take it. Yeah, okay. Okay, we should clear this path. We should maybe send our friends over here to collect these Pikmin, maybe? Who's there? The Pikmin there. Oh god, okay. Okay. We might lose that guy. Okay, whatever. Let me move back to him. Send him to the bridge. Go back. I mean, at this point. Okay, actually, that's not a bad way home. Okay, we should just be collecting Pikmin that we left behind, is what we should be doing. Oh, they're all dying. They're all dying. They're all dying. Where are they? Stop, you guys, stop. Okay. Send her. Send her to the onion. Send her to the onion. To call them all back. Oh no, now 27 Pikmin! Where are they? Where are all they? Where's our boy? Oh, he's here, the idiot. Oh no. Should we redo today? No. Go over there. Yeah. She's almost back. Okay. Call back. It's too late. It's too late. We lost 13 Pikmin. Yeah. Let's look at the total stats, I guess. Oh god. I feel bad. But I guess that's not horrible. Am I becoming evil? That at all. Oh, at least Bunsen's still here. Bunsen doesn't know it, but see, but look at how much fruit we got. It doesn't justify what happened. Crimson Banquet, yeah. Sorry, Bunsen, I didn't mean if you're. Wow. I think we keep going. I think we just keep going. You know what? It's a doggy dog world. I'm gonna eat an Oreo, a spooky Oreo. Sorry, it's quite loud. Don't mind me, Bunsen. I'm eating a spooky Oreo. It's spooky. It's got, oh, it's got Dare to Dunk written on it. Pretty intense. I do dare, I don't dunk, actually. I don't like milk. Focus back on you, camera. A lot of juice we got today. The thing is that I thought I was trapped when I dropped from that stump, but I didn't actually need to build that bridge, but I didn't know that. And it cost us 13 fucking lives. Lesser Mock Bottom is really good. Mmm, beautiful color. Why is my camera not focusing? There you go. I was just too excited to show you an Oreo. Delicious. Alright, we have plenty of juice. What are you talking about, juice buffer? A phenomenal juice buffer. I'm gonna eat an Oreo. Let's see how many we lost. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, we only lost one during the fight, I guess. Oh. I don't know, man. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going. You're fine. We're fine. I forgot I had to read. We showed that beastly mirror slug who was boss and retrieved the communication device without incident. Alpha is working on incorporating the device's transmitter into the Drake's communication systems. The creature on this part of the planet will eat anything. We're gluttons. I'm glad the Copites aren't like that. That was a dig that I wasn't expecting. I feel like I didn't explore that area at all. But also we need the water pigments so bad. Exploration day 9. South America. My home, Twilight River. Okay. I'm in. I'm on board. Thanks to that technology that we found, we've been able to expand the Drake's scanning range even more. So, another circle? We thought the last circle was coming from Omaha. We have to follow it. It's our only clue to this location. And to our cosmic drive. I feel like we're on a wild goose chase. Or worse, what if this Olimar isn't what he seems? Wow, okay. Don't worry, Brittany. If anything happens, you have both Alpha and me here to protect you. Why doesn't that comfort me? Alright then, let's get going. The hunt for Olimar continues. Alright. This is our last chance to redo that day. No, let's just keep going. Let's forge ahead. There wasn't that many Pikmin. I felt bad though. Some places can only be reached with all three crew members. Yeah, I know. So literally the last day there. Alright, gotta water onion. Where's our friends though? Our little water friends.
Captain.
Captain. The signal we followed here is definitely coming from somewhere nearby. But is it a woman? Good question. You know, I have a good feeling about this. A captain can always sniff out when another captain is nearby. Okay. That's sort of gross. Well, whatever helps us find the cosmic drive key. Okay. Let's see this map. So it's over there. This music. I like it. This has to be where we get water pigment. Look at all this water. It's a river. This has to be it. Okay. Well, let's take like a small... Oops. We need more yellow pigment, I'm realizing. Let's do like 40, 20, 20. Oh, these tunes. I'm gonna be listening to Pikmin 3 soundtrack for a while now, I feel like. Okay. Alright. Okay, there's a bridge to build. There's a bomb. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, help! Oh, you got goodies. These weird little things that we can't do anything about. Oh, there's the pink onion and the spider webs. Perfect. Look, there's an onion trapped in the webs. Let's get over there and cut it free. Okay. How do we get over there? Over here. Okay. Wow. All right, that's gonna take a minute. Kidding me? Okay. That's crazy. Oh, okay, we can all hop on. I thought we had to throw ourselves on and I was like, what? Okay. Rock Pikmin. Big scary one. Is this where we're supposed to be going? Okay, this loops back around. I see. So we should kill that thing, is what you're telling me. I think yellow Pikmin are a good idea for this guy. I remember this enemy. I don't know why I remember him so good. Just fell. No, okay. I need to check that the coast is clear. Can we go through this guy? No, we can't. So how are they gonna get back? Oh, there's a bridge over here. Okay, let's see what this bridge looks like. Does this look safe? See, there's an enemy here. Aren't you glad I checked? It's a one-way journey. Okay. So let's do a few here. Sure. And we need to bring back some bombs as well. I don't know where that takes us. Oh, there's a fruit there. A fig. I think he can't reach it. Okay. We should definitely bomb this wall. Let's take back some of these guys. And let's... Oh, there's an orange too? Let's go back. Some bombs? We do need bombs. Okay. Alright, we're getting bombs. What's over there? Oh, more piles of the bricks. Okay. Come on, guys. We don't have time for this. Really? Any bombs? These aren't bombs. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Okay, what a waste of time. Alright. Alright. Oh, we should have the other guys work on it. No, you know what? We gotta do it. Can they take the lily pads? Wow, okay, I underestimated. Okay, I want the yellow guys to get these things, actually. They actually have to. I guess all of this. Let's go check out over here, maybe. It's a cave with a bunch of fruit. It's dark. Better be careful where I step. Okay. There's a lot of water, it seems. Okay. Oh, some pieces of bridge are here. It's like a yellow Pikmin thing? It is a yellow Pikmin thing. Okay, we have to bring yellow Pikmin here. What, finished? Is it Brittany? Perfect. Brittany, you actually should go there. And you, sir, should go to the onion. It seems like we need yellow Pikmin for everything on this earth. So why don't you get some more? We're gonna figure that out.
Finya.
Okay, let's go, honey. We got work to do. Not that way. This way. I'm sorry. Please don't look at me. Those little things are looking at me. So I've always been 20 alone. It's always the right number. That poor red Pikmin. He's not even gonna get electrocuted. Perfect. Sorry, little guy. Is he gonna be okay? He is. Oh, those monsters are coming.
Ooh, some squid.
Okay, let's go up here first so that we're safe. Okay, so you should access the. Yeah. Alright, let's put away that much. Take out, like. Sure, 19. And then. I want. Oops. I want you to, you should go, where were their bombs? Over here. Okay, so he should go over here. Go back to her. Here because she has to pick him up. I'm gonna throw him at those red guys. Because I don't want them to be alone. You know how I feel. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw him over here. And that was fine. Perfect. Bait this guy? Come on. Fight me. Come on, fight me. Perfect. Okay, I'm sorry. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That kind of works. Come back. Attack me again. Anyway, it's here. Okay, yeah. So I guess they are back. Is this how many I sent her with? I guess I'll run into them. Right? Okay. I guess we might as well. That thing better get there. That's that for that and that. Alright. We want some of them to take those bombs. Perfect. Now let's get some here. Nope, that's not. I always forget that that's not like a legit way to get anywhere. Oh, that's the last stop for the things. I see, I see, I see, I see, I see, I see. Okay. Did we finish the bridge? Is that what that's on? We did finish the bridge. Amazing. Okay. So let's knock this down. There was. Where was it? I don't know where it was now. This area is done. We need water Pikmin for that. Is it this? No, that's a one-way thing. Oh, but we do need some yellow Pikmin for this. Let's get some yellow Pikmin and go do that. I almost forgot. Is that even actually? Oh crap, I didn't mean to send a bomb out there. Come back! Oh, that's awful. That's not what I meant. Yeah, I think we need to find it. Okay. Alright, so that's not right now. Perfect. Okay, what are we working on right now? Is there food over there? Can take a thing there. Wow. I think I've been walking around that entire time. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Perfect. Flawless. Where is that fruit? It says there's a fruit here. I guess not. Okay. Oh, a bunch of Pikmin got left behind. Okay. Let's send it. Why don't you go get those Pikmin for us, huh? Huh, champ? Okay. What are you up to? Okay, you're over here. Okay, so you built that thing. Sure, why don't you take some? Did you hear that? It sounds like Pikmin are fighting something. Oh, they're still trying to get those things. Behind. No, there's a thing we can't get yet. I just want to make sure we're ready with this whole area before we cross the bridge. Okay. We took everyone here? Okay. Let me check what the, like, Pikmin thing is. How do I? Oh, like this? Okay. 6 idle Pikmin. Where are those? Oh, they're fine. They're just taking stuff. Okay. Are they? No, there's some here. Is that what I'm thinking of? Maybe those guys? Okay. You should come back with those boys. Yeah, you also go to the onion. Sure. Okay. You can go back to the onion too. I'm getting weirdly close to the camera because I got focused. That laser focus, yeah. I really want another Oreo. Okay. Seems like we're forming a good group here. Do we have any idle Pikmin now? Okay, perfect. Everyone's almost here. We're all gonna reconvene. Is everybody here now? Yeah. Oh, she's over here. Okay. Oh, there's some stuff, sure. Sure. Okay. Alright, now we're heading back with everyone in tow. Maybe we can still get the ending for today. Someone else is coming over. Those little guys. Got their little fun stuff. You don't have to go. Are they still going back for that? They are. They're still getting stuff. Okay, how about I'll toss this guy. And I'll tell him to go over there and stop them. And if he has to join us later, it's fine. We can get him to join us. It's no big. We're just over here. That's not that far. That's where we're trying to get, yeah? Yeah. Sure. I didn't mean to throw him at it, you know? Okay. There's a kind of water thing. Winged Pikmin and Winged Pikmin fly. Oh, perfect. Spider, attack the spider! Release our friends! Did he die? No! Lost it? Yeah, okay. Oh my god, we lost it. We're gonna let the elephant come back for sure. Okay, I feel like that was a good goal for today. Like, in stream, I mean, in game. Alright. I guess let's pluck this guy. Oh! He's so cute. Look at him with his little stripes and his little bumblebee. I will say, I don't like their eyes. The onion we feed from the web spawned a new type of Pikmin, one with little wings. With those wings and sunglasses. Oh, is that what those are? This guy's doing quite an impressionable pilot. Is that what you call it? Sunglasses? Okay. Oh, I should let him carry that villain off. Oh, no. Take that? You can't. Look at it. Okay, I'm gonna throw pink. Okay. send her back to the onion. And there's just him. Oh, they're drowning! Better we freaking drown? We can fly, for Christ's sake. Okay, that's fine. What Pikmin are in danger? Is it just pig pies? Okay, it's just pig pies. I know where they are. They are with me. Come on, pink boys, you can do it. We need to make more friends. Memo. Arachnode. Call Pikmin trapped in the web with a whistle to save them. Well, I should have known that before. I did not know that before. That was a mistake. I'm gonna eat this Oreo now. Pluck them. That wasn't bad. As far as the day goes. No. God. That's not bad. Okay. Oh, what are they doing? Oh my god. Really cute. Successful there. Oh, thank you for the posture check. I don't know when that was, but thank you. They're so cute. I love them. Alright. Good day, and now we have more Pikmin, which means that we can do more. We can get those fruits. Those fruits that were just out of reach. Oh. Seems like my internet's not doing so hot anymore. That's strange. Alright. Maybe it's time to complain to Spectrum. What? I should be eating some Oreos. Oh yeah, the onion, look at the super onion, it's getting so big. Well, we didn't get any food? I thought we did. Yikes, I didn't grab any fruit today. That's okay though. We have a lot of juice. I'm not worried about it. I was just worried about it, I'm not. Oh, there's a little dip there. Aww. Alright. After bridging the river, we rescued another onion from a predator. This onion then sprouted a winged pigmen. These pigmen can fly and traverse bodies of water. More careful observation is needed to determine any other characteristics they possess. They're really cute, dude. That should be in the notes. It's important scientific data. You know? For science. Wow, delicious. Alright. Hey, day 10 already? How'd that happen? Alright, here we go. Twilight River. Yeah, we need to go back. We did almost nothing. I think we can go back and get the fruit first. Or should we do it later? You know what? No, let's go all together. That new character. But first we should make some pink Pikmin. Should we put 10? Or 15? We're gonna make a lot more, I feel like. I feel like we've never needed more than, like, 10 rock Pikmin. I think this feels good. Okay. You know, just to get started, because we're gonna need way more of them. I just need more. Okay. Alright, everyone back? Okay. Then let's go! Oh, we should get these, actually. That's it. Just this area. How come they fly but they can drown? Like, that seems ridiculous. It's a worthwhile little detour. You know what? I'm gonna put some red Pikmin back. Cause I feel like if I don't, then if we need more Pikmin for whatever reason later, there's like no wiggle room for everybody else, you know? Alright, you guys good? Okay. Alright, let's go. There's some pulley things here we should pull. So cute! Okay, that's a lot of Pikmin. You guys got it? To unplug and replug my router, you know what I mean? So sorry, I'm just texting my boyfriend to be like, my internet is really slow. We'll wait a little bit longer, see if it evens out by itself. I have a feeling it's not going to. I have one, I have 10. Alright, we're gonna have to get some more. There's another friend. Let's sneak in the air. We don't need that one. We even can't go that way. Okay. Here's what we'll do. I should just go back. It's not that far from the onion. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna leave. Just plug everything. Alright. I'm gonna go her. And I'm gonna throw everything back here. Get those. Can't get that? You can go over here, but they fly. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Is there something we needed flying for over here? Oh yeah, over here. Okay, so we're over there. Alright, let's go. This is maybe not the most methodical way to do this, but I just feel bad when I'm doing one thing at a time. I feel like I should be doing 8 things at a time, you know? Oh, this is gonna let lily pads pass. I see it. We're doing it. Perfect. Perfect. think the internet's getting a little low. Okay, it wasn't my fault. I wasn't sure, you know, maybe he's like downloading a game or something, but no. He's doing nothing. Oh, look! That's a dolphin and I can't get back to it. Please, I need help. It's Louie. He's useless. He's useless. Oh god. You know what? I'm gonna stop for a second. I'm gonna unplug and replug the router and I'll be right back. It'll be fun. I mean, come on, you know? Try again. See if it works. Oh, please be better. Please be better. Okay, it looks a little better, I think. I think that looks better. Alright. We're back. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna refresh this. Sure. Why not? We're refreshing stuff. Alright. Top of a giant tree, vicious creature. Okay, Louie. I don't want to rescue you, bud. Transmission was so broke up that it was hard to understand. But at the very least, it's clear this fellow knows Captain Olimar, who we've been searching for. It seems like the internet's better now. I just needed a reset, I think. In fact, I'd wager good money that he is Captain Olimar. No, that doesn't make any sense. He's obviously in some sort of danger, so we better go help him. Alright. Olimar's signal is coming from downstream. Alright. Are we ready for that? Like right now? Well, I guess can we go anywhere else? Oh, we should get that fruit first, I guess. Oh, yeah, there's definitely- okay. We have to go downstream, but do we have enough time today? Yeah, we do have enough time today. Okay, let's just do it. I'm scared. Oh, can we go up there? Alright. Let's go back. Let's just send him- oh, actually, no, we can just go back. Here comes a lily pad, just for us. Just for us! Why was it talking like we were fighting? That was scary. Oh, we can't go over there. I see it. We might have to send her over, you know? I guess we'll see what happens. Here we go. Alright. I'm a little scared. Just a little scared. Alright. This is such a weird pose. He's like, why'd you get up, Mom? Oh, Mom must be up there. Okay. Where? Over here? She's taking those back. What else can I do over here? Oh, maybe this fruit. Okay, let's send her over there. Alright, let's see what this is. Winged Pikmin. Winged Pikmin are aces in aerial combat. Okay. That's cool to me. What does this map look like? Oh, there's a fruit over there we need bombs for. Okay. Maybe let's check. Wait, does this go all the way around? No. Okay, so we need to figure out a way back. Yeah, we do. Was this a mistake? Maybe. Back to the to get some more. Alright. So there's a bridge we have to build. Oh yeah, okay, so yes, the pink pigment can lift that up. Oh my god, I'm so scared of this thing. kill this thing. I won't feel good until it's not. Good and juiced up. Alright. You grab these guys and you take out some. Sure, we can put some back, I guess. Take out some rock Pikmin. Okay, perfect. Now we send her. Where are we sending her? Oh, yeah. Oh, she's over here. Oh, does the map keep rotating? Is that why I'm so confused all the time? I think that is why I'm so confused. Alright, we've got all our friends over here. We have to build that bridge just to be okay. Let's keep going and see what's over here. Our friend over. She's heading over. Okay. I guess we might as well do this, right? Trying to go back. Oh, is there a path there? Oh, that's actually really nice to know. I've been kind of rushing. We lost Pikmin. Winged Pikmin are in somewhat lacking in attack strength. Yeah. Thanks for that. Okay. Maybe I should let them take some stuff back. No, let's look around first. We have a half day here. They can take back a fruit. Okay. And we need some of them. Okay. Okay. Like that. Future visitors, I consider myself to be a hardened veteran of planetary exploration now. With so many battles under my space belt, I no longer need this new little item. I buried it nearby, okay? So this is the end of the road for this side. And then there's a thing over here, okay. Okay, so it seems like this is the way back home. So we're not, like, trapped. So I guess let's check out what's over here. We don't have a ton of Pikmin. Oh, look. Another mushroom. Great partner. It seems like two people working together could use this mushroom to reach the other side, but for some reason, Louie and I just can't get our acts together. I wish I had a more reliable partner. Okay. Oh, you have to throw someone over. I see. Okay. Well, I can't do that. Oh, my. I forgot about this thing. Nope. Nope, not right now. Okay. Yeah, we should just clear out a bit. Actually, yeah, let's clean up this area. Okay. We have plenty of juice. I'm not worried about running out of juice. Guys, you don't always really do anymore. Guys, please stop. Hello? Oh, they want food.
Hang on, Pikmin. Hop into the.
Where was there some Pikmin? Wait, what? Where was the Pikmin? Those freaking leaf guys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I freaking can't. I can't believe that. Oh my god, please no. They're in the freaking thing. They're so easy to kill, and yet they cause so much freaking trouble. I left them behind. What a mess. Where are we losing Pikmin? Oh, over there? Oh, let's go. We've really messed up today. Anyone else feel that way? A big scary spider! They tried to go through. Okay, you know what? He's gonna take us on the ground. How we have to do things. Let's put one ground Pikmin on everything. Alright. This has been an unmitigated disaster. Okay. Did we leave any Pikmin behind? No. Alright. Oh, God. This has been very bad. This has been very bad. I forgot to scout out the whole walkway. Oh no. Okay, we have to stop. You know? No. Go back. Go back. What are you doing? We need these guys. Okay. Oh man. Can you imagine? We need this. You guys are just sitting on top of a box. Look at them, now they're floating. They didn't help at all. Alright, we clear this pathway. And I learned my lesson. You gotta clear pathways before you. Just say. What a mistake, oh my god. Okay, it's fine. We just have to check how many people we have and start working on getting more. Let's see. Okay. Oh, you know what? That's not too bad. Alright, let's go with that. Oh, from up there we can get that. Sure, let's do that. Let's go this way. Where's our little friend? She's back there. Let's check on her. Perfect. She's got rock pigment. She's ready to go. Actually, she needs a friend, doesn't she? Let's send him. Send him over there. Send him. Go back up here. I'm gonna give it to the flying Pikmin. Even though it doesn't probably need to, you know? Just feels good to be like, we got fruit, you know? Look at the one red Pikmin. I'm sorry, buddy. Come here, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Okay, he just got it. Let me make it over here. Just so we're safe. Okay. Excuse me. Komm. Can you throw her up there? No, I don't need to throw him up there. I'm an idiot. Okay. Just walk. Yep, see? I really made that puzzle more complicated than it needed to be. Now we're talking. I just don't want them to try to carry it back, you know? I don't care, don't care. Alright. Close to him. There. Alright. Send him back to the onion. I'm scared of the water. I just always feel like they're gonna, you know, mess it up. Silly Pikmin. Alright. Are any Pikmin in danger? Okay, just the three that are carrying something. That's fine. God. Today has been a massacre. That's not how I wanted it to go. The thing is, I'm sure if I go on YouTube right now and I type in, like, zero Pikmin death, Pikmin 3 playthrough. I'm sure somebody's done it. That's crazy. Well, let's see about that, let's see about that orange. Just because it's right here. Right? Isn't there an orange right here? On the map there is, oh, it's underwater. Never mind. What else do we have around here? There's a fruit there, but we need water Pikmin for that one. Okay, so I think next thing to do is to try to figure out, we should bring some bombs over here. Yeah, we should bring some bombs, and we should try to fight this guy. That's an important goal. There you go, you take that little plum back. Is that a plum? I think that's a plum. I think that's a plum. I think that's good for a Pikmin day. No Pikmin danger? Perfect. Let's end the day. Ooh, 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 lot to do. Look at Bunsen. He's so cute. Oh, it's like you heard me say his name. See, you have no Pikmin to eat. Why? Because today, unlike the last 2 days, I am a good mother. Oh, that's beautiful. Sunset. I can't believe we still don't have the water Pikmin. Like, what's up with that? Wow, we got a lot of fruit. I didn't realize we got that many. Mr. Mock Bottom. Beautiful. I can't wait till we're at the point in the game where we can go back to each area and we have all the time to Pikmin. I wish there wasn't 100 Pikmin limit, because I kinda like just throwing like a bunch of red Pikmin at enemies. Why not? That's fine. Portable sunset. So delicious. I wish I had that. We got a lot of juice today. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Damn, da damn. Da damn. Damn, da damn, da damn. Damn, damn. Okay. Delectable bouquet. Sure. I don't know. Is that a fig? That was a fig, right? I still have a fig tree in my house growing up. I don't like figs, so I feel like that really comes away from my experience. And Dapper Blob. That is still maybe the best one. Dapper Blob. Who thinks of this? Alright. 30 juice? 30 juice. Yeah. Bottoms up. Yeah. So we're gonna live here forever. We're gonna have to go back to our old name country. It's good to build our juice supply like this. We should be alright for a little while. Yeah? More than a little while, I think. But sure. Okay. 33 lost. I really messed that up. I got excited about the path. I didn't even think about whether or not the room was. You've made contact with the mysterious Captain Olimar. This is the Hakatation who we believe has been providing us with the data memos. It looks like he's in danger, though. If something happens to him, we may lose our cosmic drive key for good. Time to call in the Kokai Cavalry. Okay. I don't like that, the pecking monster. I don't like it. Exploration day 11. Bunsen, you feeling it? Bunsen's feeling it. I'm feeling it. We're all feeling it. Twilight River. Yep, we gotta go back. We did not do enough by any means. Whew, okay. Focus, but not too focused. Just a little focused. After carrying fragments, Pikmin returned to the fragments. I hate that, but I get it. But first, actually, let's drop her over here. And let's us take like 30, 10, 10, 10. Let's have her take. I just want her to like build on how many pink pictures, you know? Let's go with this for now. Let's send him over here. Just to like, oh, I should get some bombs actually. Are there bombs over here again? Let's check. Oh, there's a thing. Oh, they can't do it. It can't hurt us, so I'm not gonna do it. Let's go. Waiting orders. Perfect. Alright. I'm gonna change the thing because I hate that it changes the orientation of the map each time. I really don't like that. Okay. Let's see if we can get some more goodies for them. I just want to buff up our pink Pikmin numbers, you know? There's some goodies in here? I think there are, actually. She can't go there. Why not? I think she should be able to. Nope. Well. Alright. You're going. Great. Go, 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 go. There you go. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna just... I think we need more pink Pikmin, because... I don't like how easily they die, and I don't want to find myself in this- Ugh, there's no flowers here. What the crap. Okay. There are some over here for sure, so let's go there. Alright. They're making their way over.
Ooh, someone's away.
Alright, we arrived- Okay, so that's a dead end. We should do something about that. There you go, honey. Oh, they're grubs. No. It's so hard to like switch the Pikmin around, and I don't like it. It's hard. Okay? How about this? See, I should have the red Pikmin set. I just always expect it to be something good, but sometimes it's not something good. Sometimes it's not. Oh, alright. Well, we'll take that later, okay? What is our friend up to? She's done. Oh, yeah. they can just freaking go. Can I actually hit these things? Oh sure, you drink from that. Yes. She can go back to the onion. Alright, you boys. We should here. Okay, she's at the onion. I actually want her to take a bunch of these guys and join us. Because there's a bunch of goodies out here, you know? You go here. On. There's a bunch of bugs here. I didn't expect them to actually like know what they were doing. Hi, Clutch. How's it going? It's a little low. Okay, let me turn the game audio down a bit. There you go. Thank you for letting me know. My internet's been a little weird today, which I don't like. I'm not a huge fan of that. Oh, actually, the freaking spider's still here. I should have killed that spider. Okay. Actually, we're gonna have to send her back. I think also I'm just being quieter today. We're gonna have to send her back because she needs to figure that out. Okay. How true. Good. A Scornet. Winged Pikmin are effective against Scornets. Okay. You know, we're just doing our best over here. Living the dream. And he's gonna be. Is there gonna be something to fight? I don't wanna fight anything. Oh, okay. We have some pieces of the bridge there. Go, 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 go. Okay. I don't wanna do that right now. Okay. We should definitely take care of this. Okay. So we should get some. Should put away some Pikmin and get like 10 of everything else. Sure. Actually. More like that. Oops. 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 I told you 2 years ago, when someone says they're living the dream, they're most certainly in fact not. Is that true? I don't think that's true. I would say I'm living the dream. Is this not the dream? Okay. So let's send her back out there. I feel really bad. She's going back and forth and back and forth. Okay. We're doing that. Some rock guys in there. Let me get faster. What can I ask? Is it a mouse trap or is it a clipboard? Like, what is that? I guess it's a clipboard. Could we use that board for something? Oh, maybe like a bridge or something? There's a spider here, so let's take care of the spider first. Oh, okay. Walk on. Whoops. 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 Please come back. Come back, Pikmin. Come back, Pikmin. Come back, Pikmin. Okay. We gotta reassess. Alright. Get closer. There we go. See, that's how it's done. Alright. Okay. Well, first let's take care of this. With some bombs. Run away. Run away, buddies. Some good buddies. Okay. So first... Let's see how many we need for this. 8. Perfect. One more? What are they doing with this? Oh! Well, there you go. Does that just flip all the way up and then let go? No, they have to hold on to it. Oh, they don't. Well, let's throw the other guys right here. Oh, you guys stop. You don't need to do that. Perfect. Sorry, I have a customer asked me at work how I am living the dream, fam. I'll be here in spirit, aka lurk mode among us with the boys. Have fun! Good luck on the Pikmin. Thank you. Oh my god. I thought they were both gonna be good things. I didn't expect that. One of them is alive. Yeah, okay. That was incredibly rude. I was not paying attention.
My god.
Yeah, truly. Truly, oh my god. Let's throw a bunch of these boys at this. We're going to do that. Cool. Where's our friend? She's over here. Alright. She needs to kill these guys. Come back. Oh my god. What the hell happened? Okay. You know what? Okay, let's switch. You can come over here and defeat these guys. Over. Yeah. And you can now actually carry things over. Ugh, at last. Okay, I thought they were gonna go around. I was like, after all this, you're gonna go around? Okay, perfect. We can take that back. Are there any leaf monsters here to ruin my day? Not that I can see. There's a 10. Love it. I don't have enough with me, though. Okay. Let's send her over here. We're gonna collect their Pikmin. She can collect all that. I only have 8 of them, so actually I should take them. You guys should go over here. Okay, you know what? Actually, she should go back to the onion and grab some Pikmin. That's what she should do. Okay, go back to the onion. Go back to the onion! I haven't heard it in forever. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Alright. She's doing that. Perfect. They're doing this. Also perfect. Oh my god. That thing is gonna attack me. That was very spooky. Alright. So I need to throw him. Okay. This is what we need to do. We need to throw our friend on that. And I'm a little scared, yes. sir? Oh, let's grab that, sure. Toad Soup Oyster. Its tail is its weak point. Okay. I don't think I was ready to get that kind of info. Okay. You guys come this way. Let's try it again. She's gonna get her Pikmin. Perfect. And so with that, you should go back and get more good stuff from over here. Go back to him. Pick up our friend. So I think we have a little more time than I was anticipating. So we have to just be patient. I guess I'll send that for now. Because I know he needs rock guys, obviously. Can I go over there to get more food? Oh, I can't. Okay. Okay, I don't need to take food right now, you guys. Let's have him throw a bunch of them up here. Let's just tell him to meet them over there. Alright, okay, okay. I feel like we're back. You stay here. Okay. What's this? This feels like. Okay. Attack him! Okay. Hate that. Take this. Sure. Okay. They can take that. What's happening? Are they okay? Are they dying out there? Why are they dying? Oh. You guys can do it. Go, honey. Go, 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 go. Okay. They're doing it. They're doing it. Okay. How's this going? Are they all going? Okay, they're building the bridge. Okay. Oh, yeah. How's our other friend? She's good. I guess I'll have her. Where's the fruit? It's here. Okay. Let's put some guys on the fruit. Do you have enough guys for this fruit? Oh my god, you just barely. Okay. They're making it back okay. Let's have her go to the onion. How is he doing? How's everything over here? I can't really tell. That's all the pink Pikmin, I think, that we had deployed. Okay, I think Olimar's in here, so I think we're almost done with that bridge, huh? There must be a little bit more left. Did we do this? I don't think we did that. You know what, let's send our friend back. Because he has Pikmin with him. I don't have any Pikmin with me. So why don't I go here? Just to check it out. Yeah, check out what's going on. I haven't used a spray ever. I don't know what the spray does. I forget that I can just walk. Okay, well, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, okay. So we can bring some flying guys here tomorrow and that'll finish it up. We have nothing left. Any Pikmin in danger? I don't think we do have any. I'm actually gonna have him go over here. Yeah, because we might as well do some pieces today, right? We have plenty of time, actually. Let's have her actually. She can go help. mean, she might as well. If they're with her, they're safe, so. Let's leave him over here. And stick to him. Okay. And now, we're gonna do this. He should go back to the onion. And they can get started. Stay here because they're gonna come back. How is she doing? She's coming over with some more help. And that's fine because they'll be right back. So it's okay. We have time. They're just building a bridge. It'll be cool. See? Look how close they are. Oh, she can just walk. I was like, she's taking the pigment in the water, but they're flying digging. It's fine. You know, let's put 5 of them on this. Sure. I'm sure they'll make it just fine. I just want to have one last thing to do in the next in-game day. He's all good. There's nothing else left behind. Pigment in danger is 23, but they're all building the bridge. Oh, except for those. Okay. Switch to her. Throw him. Switch to him. We better go here. Oh, they're taking the thing back. Okay. She's waiting here for them. He's going over there for them. No, just send him all the way back to the onion. No, I think it'll be fine, actually. Okay. She has all of them? Any Pikmin in danger? Just 11? Okay, they're coming back. They're coming back. It's all fine. They finished the bridge, though.
Okay.
You're over here? Okay. You should follow them. Just make sure they get back okay. They're getting back just fine. They're not even counted as in danger anymore. Because they're working? It's fine because they're working? I don't really understand it, but... Oh, God. Yeah, let me switch back to her. She's got all these guys. Let's send her back to the onion, even though it doesn't matter. Even though she won't make it in time. It makes me feel better inside. And you guys, you can just hang out with these guys. Let's just take them. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I don't like it. I know they'd be fine. But I don't like it. Hmm. My watch is like, think about standing up sometime? And I'm like, nope. I think we can do one more. What do you think, Bunsen?
Wow, what a good stretch. That was a very productive day.
We finished the bridge, so I guess we should just gear up for a boss battle. There's also that weird bird, though. Should we do the bird first? We should do the bird first. I feel like 10 flying guys is enough. Should we get some bombs to the boss battle? Maybe? Maybe. I'm glad my internet's okay again. I'm really bummed that it freaked out in the middle there. That's not fun. That's not fun. Can't wait to taste new fruit! We got kiwi blonde imposter. What? That's very topical. Blonde imposter. Why is it blonde? Like the hair on the- oh, I guess the outside hair looks a little blonde. I don't know if I would eat that. I had a friend once who would eat a kiwi just by biting straight into it. It was pretty crazy. Oh, I figured out why my mic was quiet. It is very far away from me. Let me turn the game audio up a little bit again. Oh no, you know what? I'll leave it. It's probably fine. I just realized I'd never moved my mic forward. Tremendous sniffer? What fruit even was that? I wasn't paying attention. Okay. I know I can fast forward through this, but I do actually genuinely like it. Sorry. Alright. 20 types of fruit. Oh yeah. Oh look, we passed the like mark. Wow. I like how we drank one like bottle of soup. This is great. We actually have a little bit of a juice buffer. A little bit. We drank like one bottle of juice when it was just two of us, and we still drink one bottle of juice when it's three of us. Collect 30 days of worth of juice. Thank you. Yes. We lost 21 Pikmin today. I don't like that. We're doing well on like raw numbers though. Oh, look at her. Today's day 11 of our mission. We've gathered 28 pieces of fruit. This planet boasts a stunning variety of fruits, each more delicious than the last. Some types are tart enough to pucker your face inside out, while others are sweet enough to pop your eyeballs right out of your head. Those are highly unscientific descriptions of tastiness. Okay, Brittany. I don't know why it shocked me to see her in the window instead of the other guy, but I guess I didn't accomplish anything yesterday, so they have nothing legitimate to report. It's kind of sad. Alright, it's saved. Let's do another day. Ooh. Oh, did you hear that? That was my neck. Okay. Okay. Oof. Oof. Alright. Twilight River. Round 868. It's not true, but we have been here a while. I got an email. It's not actually for me, it's just an email they sent to the whole school. Twilight River, save Olimar. Right, we're here to save Olimar. I forgot about that. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good about our numbers. Oh, it's raining? I didn't know it could rain. Okay. So, I feel good about our numbers, which essentially means... Oh, hello. Thank you for following, Danton. Danton Gamer? Dante and Gamer? Could be anything. Thank you for following. I guess we should just go straight maybe to the bird first, because I think that opens a path here, and I feel like that's a good idea. Hi, how are you? Let's do the bird. I don't remember... Let's take, like, a lot of these. I feel like we should get a lot of these, and then, like... Maybe like 50, 30, 30. 50, 30, 30. 50, 10, 10. 10. 10. You know, 10 of everything else. And I don't want to leave someone at the onion, because you never know when you're going to need more help, you know? Yeah, maybe let's take like 5 more of these. Or no. Let's take 60. 60, yeah, that feels good. If, you know, unfortunately, they might... And I don't know what the freaking spray does. I haven't used that in forever. Alright. Let's just ask it to take us all the way, like, here. And I'll have some fluids while it does that. Oh, did it start raining because we finished the bridge, maybe? If so, that is very spooky. I wasn't ready for this game to have this much spookage in it. Alright, we'll do the bird first. Should we do Olimar first? I don't know. Do bird first. Sorry, I know I just said that, but we are gonna do the bird first. Because the bird opens the path. Remember that decision I made 0.3 seconds ago that I already forgot about? There's the bridge we built, but not yet. Not yet. I hate those little leaf bugs. Okay. Alright, so there's our thing. Let's select these guys and let's start. Okay, that went okay. Honestly, the targeting helps a lot. When we played this game like forever ago and targeting wasn't a thing, this battle specifically was... I remember it being just god-awful. Okay, see, that wasn't too bad. We got an apple out of it? Okay. So first, let's check the, I don't know what we got the data file, what the data file was on. Was that like a trap? Okay, let's do this. Did any Pikmin die? No, none of them died. I thought they died, but I guess they didn't. Okay, perfect. So we made a new shortcut. Perfect to get our apple home with. That makes everything much easier. Alright, you guys come back. Let's send that apple home. Are you going? Okay. And then for this guy, Sure, let's just like send a bunch of them with it. We'll go with them, so it's fine. Yeah, let's go with them, sure. Because we want to make sure we have all our Pikmin, you know? Oh, that's gross how they drag it away. We should have done this forever ago, I realize now. It saved us a lot of time. Okay. And then we'll do Olimar. I think we have enough time. Wait, is there a monster there? See, this is why we can't freaking do anything in this town. Two Pikmin died, just because there was a leaf in the way. I hate those leaf things so much. Okay, we're going. See, this is why we went with them. Because we don't trust. We don't trust like that. Alright, there they go. Let them get that back too. Wait, where's our friends with the boss? Oh, they're coming. I'm glad they were late, because I didn't want them to get attacked by that leaf. Here you go, guys. Okay. There you go. Let them figure that out. There you go, buddies. Yeah. Okay, so now we don't have to send them back home lately for a while, which is good. We have 100? We have 88 on our squad. Oh yeah, we lost 2 reds. Let's go in here and let's just call 2 reds out. Why can't I call 2 reds? Oh, because there's a bunch out. I'll just pluck them all, it's fine. And we'll put some back. Okay. Put back, like, that many. That's fine. Okay. Now we go to the bridge. Oh, it still takes us that way? I guess it's faster? I don't know. I'm not a map maker. I really don't understand why my internet's acting up. Like, at first, when the summer ended, I thought for sure the internet was gonna get worse because more people would move into the building. But that didn't happen. But now it is? Is everyone on Zoom calls on Tuesday night, maybe? Because Sunday was fine. Maybe it's a Tuesday thing. Maybe everybody's watching The Bachelorette. Don't spoil anything, I have to watch it tomorrow. Okay. Alright, here we go. Oh look, there's a thing there. Should I throw somebody there? I guess I should. Let's just check that out. From my daughter. Papa, you're never home anymore. Do you still live here? Please bring flowers and cake for Mama if you come home. My daughter is growing up so fast. Where did she get the idea that I don't live with them anymore? Then again, I worry that I'm starting to forget my street address. That's really incredibly sad. Okay. Let's make sure she meets back up with us. No, she can't come back that way. She's an idiot. Okay. Okay, girl, you can do it. Okay, there we go. Now can you come up here? Thank you. We'll keep going though without her. She'll just meet up with us. It's fine. Ooh, I'm scared. I'm not scared. I'm a little scared. It's fine. We have 60 red Pikmin. Nothing can hurt us. I hope Olimar is alright. It's not Olimar, man. That's not Olimar, it's Louie. I was gonna say God's mistake, but that's rude too rude even for Louie. Oh no, we need flying boys. Well, we have some flying boys. We have 10 flying boys, that's pretty good. Should we have more flying boys? We should have more flying boys. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Okay. We need more flying boys. Let's get this. Go through the gaps in the Scornets and attack the winged Pikmin. Okay, we need to get out of here, because... Let's go down here. Let's get out of here. We'll give her all the pink Pikmin. Okay, let me throw this big guy. Throw him. Can't throw him? Okay, let's go down first, I guess. Can I throw him now? Okay, I can. And then... Swap to her. Nope. Swap to him. Okay. Oh god. Please, please. Ugh, we all joined up. Okay, it's fine. Let me throw this guy. And throw all that. Switch to her. Oh, such a waste of time, Christ. Okay, get out of the way. Then switch to them. Send them back. Or actually, I feel like she should take some reds too. No, let's not take any reds. You go back to the onion. And you get more stuff. You can go to the boss battle. Alright. What a waste of time. I guess we don't have to finish the thing in all one go, you know? We can just do a little bit at a time. We can do a little bit at a time. 10 Pikmin's not a whole lot, but... you know, they're gonna get more from me. It's okay. I can just duck out, you know? Should I use the thing? Yeah. Maybe I should. I mean, we should might as well check out what it does, right? The Pikmin got a real boost there. The ultra spicy essence seems to make them more aggressive. Okay. Pikminology 7. The ultra spicy network to invigorate Pikmin and boost their attack power. Perfect. Alright. Let's go freaking do it. Let's actually duck out for a second. Because we just need the boys to, we need the boys to get some more pink. Let's put away all these. Put away all these. Let's take, like, 20 of these? And then the rest are these. Yeah. And then let's send them back over to the fight. Alright, let's go back in. Where are my Pikmin? Did they all just die? Did all my Pikmin just die? Like in one go? No, they're still there. What the heck? Where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh, I have to save them with other Pikmin. Where are the boys? That was soul crushing, right? That crushed my soul. Oh my god. Okay. They were even extra spicy, but it didn't matter. They were extra spicy. They're the frickin' boys with my extra Pikmin. Okay, I'm gonna send one of them back for more, actually. You go back and you get more Pikmin, you still rude boy. Okay, let's go back in there. We have 35 Pikmin, that's not too bad. This is gonna be a disaster, isn't it? Okay, let's let them join their attack formation or whatever. How the heck did you ever do this without locking up? I don't understand. Come on, guys. Okay. Oh god, oh god. Okay, we didn't lose too many there. Come on, boys. Okay. We didn't lose any there, actually. That's good. Okay. Come on, try me. Try me! Yeah, you do your little attack thing. Sure, I'm sure it worked. Okay, that worked, right? That did damage. Oh, okay. Okay, we just have to, we figured it out. We lost a lot of Pikmin in the process, but we figured it out and we're gonna save Louie. Even though we hate Louie, but that's fine. It's not his fault, he's just Louie, you know? Oh god, what does this mean? What are we supposed to do? Okay. What the crap? Where'd all my Pikmin go, though? Are you kidding me? I'm literally just mashing buttons trying to throw Pikmin at everyone. Oh, we lost a lot there. No, I hate this one. I don't know what to do about this one. Where is it? Oh, we have to, like... Get him. Don't do the circle again. I hate the circle. No circles, please. Only the little, like, weird dart thing you do. Please, for me. I'm just a young girl. We should do the spicy. Okay, we did spicy. Okay. Spicy? Oh, spicy. You better watch out. It's gonna get spicy for you. Thank God. That was not going so hot for little old me. Then let me tell you. Oh, fruit! Cool. There's that guy. Not Olimar, as some like to call him. Okay, we're gonna take him back to the Drake. Sure. Alright. We made them spicy. Probably a little late. Alright, so... Sure. We lost a lot of the red Pikmin too. I guess they're like not as good at against that specific boss. I'm starting to pick up a bunch of stuff. Okay. I think our friend is over here. Sure he is. We can take a bunch more out. Oh, we lost a lot. Alright, and we'll send him back so he can pick up our goodies. Alright, they're all going. So let's go with them, just to make sure everything's okay. I don't trust like that, you know? I don't. Look at this little conveyor line. That's a good thing I know about the charge attack, where you'd have to, like, individually target each of these little bugs. That would suck. Oh, that fruit smells great. You bet it does. Alright, everyone's walking, everyone's grooving, everyone's moving. You'll love to see it. They're taking Louie back. Let's just walk with them and just make sure everything's okay. There's no spiders in the way or something crazy like that. No spiders. Are there any fruit we can do right now? No, the orange we have to wait for. It's probably kind of it for this area until we get, like, water Pikmin. At least it looks like it. Oh, there's a fruit there. We could do that. Okay. You know what? Let's send her back to the onion. And she can do that fruit. Okay. We're going up. Picking up the rest of the stuff. Easy. There's still some, like, memos I've missed that I do want to go back for. Also, we should get more spicy powder, yeah. We should could get more spicy powder. We're running out of spicy powder. You can't do that. Can't do that. Alright. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Cancel the game. We're stuck, guys. We're stuck. I love this, it's so chaotic. Alright. There's some over here, you guys. You take that stuff. You take it. Is this gonna be like the exact number? Oh, is he analyzing Louie? We're receiving a transmission from the Drake. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, there's analyzing recovered life form. This is so cute. Analysis complete. Hawkotation. Life form is in stasis. Subject spacesuit has activated force sleep mode. Okay. This individual possesses the cosmic drive key. I hope this force sleep wears off soon so we can question it. Oh my gosh. It's not my first thought, but sure. Alright. We had 2 extra Piglin. That's pretty phenomenal. Okay. Wow, they're really moving slowly. Okay. So we're back here. Let's put these back. Take out some of these. And we can wait. There's gonna be more coming. They're all coming back here. Yeah, there's a bunch about to arrive. Perfect. Okay. Let's make sure that everything is going okay over here. Oh, there's some over there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. We actually do have enough to take all these. There's only gonna be 1 extra bug left, but that's okay. Doesn't need to be flawless. Ooh, 30 fruits in story mode. Okay. I'm not mad at that. Okay. We're good. This music is really nice, actually. I hope the soundtrack is on Spotify, but I'm pretty sure it won't be. They never are. Alright, I think they're gonna make it just fine, so. Let me send him back to the onion. You guys can, yeah, you guys can keep going. Okay, let me actually split. Okay. Take him to there, and that's where we're taking him. You can put those red guys back. Take out some more pink guys. And we should go over here. Right? Because they're. Oh, we should be careful. I don't want to confront that thing. I don't trust like that. Oh, I can't get up there. Okay, thank God. Oh, okay. It's a bunch of grapes. I think they'll all get back just fine, right? Oh, are they gonna get back just fine? You know what? Let's send him, like, over here. Just to make sure. Taking that back. How are they doing? Are they getting back? I don't know. It's kind of a big bottleneck. Oh no. Okay, you should go back to the onion. Where's our boy? Our boy's over here. Well, we certainly can't get that for today. I guess we can look over there. Can we actually look over there? I guess we can try. Is this too deep? No, they can fly over there. Okay. Well, there's some spider webs. And some fruit. Okay. Well, we can't get that today. There's not enough time. So let's send it back here. Actually, let's grab this. If we start hearing the countdown, we can have her just ask them to come home. And that way, you know, they'll be safe. I'm just gonna have him trail behind. Make sure, you know. I think maybe we'll make it, actually. Maybe not. Let's start collecting them. Okay. She's back at the ship, so let's have her just call everyone back. Three, two, one. It's fine, you guys. None of this matters. Please. Oh my god. I don't know if that worked. Oh god. Can you imagine if we lost like 30 of them? Like, what was the point? Right, Bunsen? Bunsen gets it. Look at him. He gets it. Oh, it was one. I hate that sound. That's just not fair. Alright. Okay. Oof, let's see how many we lost. Oh, I got some new fruit though. It's not bad. Insect Condo. Phenomenal. What a name. And we know where the next fruit is, so that's not bad either. We should have gotten that though. Got one in the cave. I mean, we got the fruit though. I mean, the fruit. The grapes. We got the grapes though. So that was pretty good. Alright. A little bit of apple juice. Seed hive. Okay. That's fine. I mean, it's no Dapper Blob or whatever that other one is called. Bunsen, you can't be this cute all the time. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Look at him, though. He's so beautiful. Dun, 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 dun. Dark Dusk Pusher. Sorry. No, it's called it something different. That wouldn't have been cool. That wouldn't have been nice. Alright, Dusk Pustules. Gross as hell. Knowing this is waiting at the end of the day makes it all worth it. You're telling me. If only you didn't have to share it with the others. Okay. You think Louis gets some juice too? Mm. Good. We still have plenty of juice left. Yeah, you do. Alright, day 12. We're gonna probably stop here, but I wanna see like the, you know, I wanna see the wrap up. We did have that little divot. But look at how many more pinks we have now. We have the most pinks now. Now we need to feed our yellows a bit more. We finally managed to rescue Captain Olimar, but his suit has put him in a state of deep sleep. All we can do is wait for him to wake up. No sign of the cosmic drive key either. I guess we'll use this time to relax for a bit and get some rest. Not the best day. You're telling me, we lost so many pink Pikmin? It really hurt my heart. It hurt my soul. They're very cute. I don't like hearing them scream. Alright, so that is the game saved. I'm going to zoom on Bunsen. Look at him. Look how precious he is. This little bed. It's not like right in focus, but you know, you can still see he's cute, and that's really what matters here. Let's see, somebody's on. I think Rube is still on. Let me see. Is Rube still on? No, Rube is not still on. Is he? Oh, he is. Okay, perfect. We can read him. Boop. Let me open the page so I can go right over there. That's very important to me, you know? YouTube. Okay, perfect. Alrighty, so... Wait, did that not go through? Why did that not go through? YouTube. Just chatting. Start read. Something went wrong. That's strange. Why is that? Why would something go wrong? Here, why don't I refresh the page? This is taking a while, but you get to look at Bunsen. Look at Bunsen, though. Quick action. We're trying again. Trying again. Oh, I guess I could have done it in the chat. Let's see. Raid channel. Oh, it's working now, actually. Okay, perfect. Okay. So, thank you for coming. I'm really enjoying Pikmin, and I'm going to keep streaming it because it's super fun and cute, and I like it, and it's also very stressful, which I think is fun. All right, let's go raid group now. Bye!